Hello, this is Brandon Leon, Better Homes and Gardens. I'm here to give you a tour of 2734 Vale Road out here in San Pablo, California. Now, what's great is you can look across this beautiful field straight ahead. Now, if you've never experienced a real 360 home tour, you can actually take your finger and you can scroll around and kind of look wherever you like as I move through giving you a tour of the house. Gonna give you a quick tour, but it doesn't know justice. You gotta see it in person. So this house built in around 1929, you walk right into this nice room. This is kind of the living family combo. What's great is the windows have all been replaced, which is nice. So if we walk over here to my right, we're going to go to bedroom number one. Bedroom number one is in the front of the house. This is actually a dead-end street, which is kind of nice. People walking their dogs all day long, which is very, very nice. So we walk into the bathroom number one. So we got the full tub with the shower over. And we come to this bedroom number two. This is bedroom number two. Now this was used as an office. This has those French doors on there. Let me come into this nice, beautiful addition here of a vaulted ceiling. So lots of opportunity for this living room here. You got the stove to keep you warm. Little deck out there. It's actually with a step down. You could take the stairs down to the backyard or the side yard. And then as we come through, this is the galley-style kitchen. Plenty of cabinet space, really, for the size kitchen. And the cabinets were actually redone. So nice, clean kitchen there. And then we walk out to kind of a mud room right outside. So we have a two-car carport here. There's a little area here for plants and such. And then as we walk through to the backyard, now there is a 400 square foot or about 400 square foot studio in the back there, which is nice, which I'll take you to in a minute. So we have a backyard here and then a nice side yard on the other side. I'll actually just take you over there just to take a peek. So the side yard, and those are the steps up to get to the living room, which is nice. Now there is an entrance to the actual studio, but let's go ahead and walk through the garage just for the sake of this tour, so you can see good space for some storage here in the garage. And we walk into this door would normally be closed, but we walk into the bathroom here. So we have a full bathroom, and then we can walk into bedroom number one, or the only bedroom here. So you can consider this a one bedroom, consider this a studio. We do have the double doors as well, and they are see-through. So then we walk into a nice size living room area. As you can see, we have the central heat and air here, which is nice, and nice natural light. And then we have the full kitchen. So we have a stove and running water. So this would be perfect. This would be perfect for a family that has an older child that wants some separation, or maybe you wanted to rent this out. But lots of opportunities here at Vale Road. My name is Brandon Leon. I really hope you enjoyed this tour, and good luck on your home search.